So he's testing out this apparatus to see if he can manually remove algae from this pond instead of chemicals.